P11, your last lap time moves you into P11. Push for a top 10 position.
P1, you've just put in the quickest lap of the session so far.
No fucking way. How is that even possible?